Good afternoon and a very warm welcome to today's game. With me, a man who knows his football, no doubts about that, Mark Lawrenson.
Good afternoon to you too, John. There's been quite a talk about today's game. Let's see how it plays out.
A really enthusiastic crowd is gathering in the stadium. It seems nobody wanted to miss this wonderful matchup. The tension is quite... The Konami Cup, drama, shocks, heartbreak. Characteristics of the last 16, this year as every year. A real buzz around the ground created by the supporters. A fantastic atmosphere. Great sense of expectation from both sets of fans, who will emerge victorious. Punched away and out for a corner. Whips it in. And a header! It's in. That was quick. It's the first goal already, and they've started the game memorably with a score inside the first 5 minutes. He seems to come alive in these cup games. Goal number five and counting. Leading by a goal to nil now, as we get underway once again.
Well, having got the first goal, it's important they build on that.
And they're just not keeping possession for long enough. And the search for an equaliser, punched away. Well, the keeper made a real mess of that, but his defence came to the rescue. To level it. Good save. He punched the ball to safety. And a quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Holds on to it. Got caught on the ball there. Punched behind the goal by the keeper. That'll be a corner. Sailing across the face of the goal. Goal in sight. Can they keep defending like that? Had the ball now. Oh, took him out. Free kick given. And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players. But there was an air of cynicism about the foul. And he goes for it. He's punched it away. The team wins another corner. Perfect ball for a header. No challenge on the keeper for the ball. He saw it coming.
Pirlo.
Ball given away there. What a ball, what vision. Through on his own. It could bring a chance here. They've won another corner. Lift it high. Oh, sturdy defence. Kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? This is a hit. Oh, what's he done? Caught in possession there. It went out of play. Well, stay in the opponent's half with another throw here in a pretty dangerous position.
And the danger recedes for now.
Didn't get the ball there, free kick. That is a wayward finish. He's clearly not happy.
He'll be closing down early enough, so why not have a shot? It's not a bad tactic to shoot from distance every now and again.
Tony.
Now they've left him isolated.
Well held by the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled. It's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required. Keeper watching it sail wide to his right.
Well worth a shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better though. He didn't look like he expected to score.
15 minutes played.
Ooh, full marks for making the opportunity, but he didn't take it.
The keeper's not happy with his defence. Reasonably so in view of that attempt, and he'll be wanting them to close down a lot earlier.
Intercepted well.
That's wide. Couldn't get the accuracy.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't get all happy with himself for such poor technique.
Right.
It's over, too high.
I thought he had the time and space to carry that on a step or two closer to goal. Not a bad effort though from that range.
And De Rossi
and Gattuso.
Nicely won, the attack came to nothing.
And he launches it forward. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Plays a long ball forward.
Worked really hard to get the ball back.
And Gattuso
holds on to it.
Oh, great defending there.
Not too much weight on the pass through.
In again!
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
It's a firm block tackle. It's over, and by some margin.
Well worth a shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better though. He didn't look like he expected to score.
Oh, millimetres away.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
I'm sure will claim to have had it covered, but I don't think so.
The keeper's not happy with his defence, reasonably so in view of that attempt, and he'll be wanting them to close down a lot earlier.
There's an aerial battle.
Wins possession, the attack came to nothing.
A decent delivery here might set up another goal-scoring opportunity. A chance for a cross.
Booted to safety. No, didn't hit that one well enough. What a bad effort though.
That's poor defending really. Not to close someone down who's clearly intent on shooting, particularly when he might be on target next time.
That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in.
That's picked up by the goalkeeper.
Almost half an hour gone. Nice ball out to the wing. Solid defence in the box. This time, though, they've lost possession in a dangerous area. Now a chance for the cross. A header this time! Good effort, well saved. By a goalkeeper who lacks nothing in athleticism. It's a solid tackle. Stopped him well there. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Fischsteiner. Right! Super goalkeeping. Commands his area so well, this man. Nkoufo. Yes! Goal! All square now! They really looked a little rattled conceding early on, but that goal will definitely settle them down.
Great goal. The keeper could only flap at it and hope that it was heading over the crossbar. Mind you, it was sweetly struck. Inch perfect with the ball going in off the woodwork.
That's his second in this competition, and you can sense that he's starting to find a bit of form. Sense the next goal may be the winner. Question is, who's going to bag it? That one goes astray. Possession maintained with a measure of skill. Keeper's got it. Played into the middle. No, it's been snuffed out. Right. And a punch away by the keeper there sends it behind for a corner kick. To the target in the centre. And again. There's no respite for the defence, and they win another corner. Drives it to the middle. Great interception to break that one up. Magni. He knocks it in. That's easy meat for the defence. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Showed his defensive quality there. 5 minutes to go to half-time. Trying to open up the defence. No, it's been intercepted. And here they come down the right-hand side. He's on the end of it! I'll be disappointed with that.
You have to admire the way he got past his marker so easily. He just didn't hit it as well as he would have liked.
Possession didn't last long. Oh, and that was a chance. Goalkeeper grateful in the end to plunge on the ball.
He made space for the shot well and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
right.
Looking for the incisive pass.
And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
Firm challenge coming in.
Punched away. The keeper couldn't take it cleanly and it's gone behind for a corner.
It's across the face of goal.
Oh, hacked away.
It's good tackling back. The whistle goes to signal half-time. The players can head off to the changing room for a well-earned break. Pretty pleased with the performance so far.
Well, not a bad first half overall. Would have been nice to go into half-time still with the lead, though. Conceding maybe just what they needed to give them a sense of urgency.
A goal each is how this one currently stands. Much to do, then, in the second half. Second half kicks off. How's it going to shape up?
De Rossi.
Picked up by the keeper. Manny.
Forward it goes.
Now, can he get the cross in?
He's headed it away. Wins it in a good attacking position here.
Could take the lead again with a good cross. And they have a throw in deep in the opposition's half. Can he find the target in the middle?
whips it long. Really careless pass there. How about that for tackling back?
And the defensive block is an important one. Good save.
In trouble here, ball stolen, real chance.
Good goalkeeping. That's decisive, he was off his line very quickly. Quagliarella.
Pirlo. The keeper deals. With it. Well, he may have lost concentration, that was off target.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't be at all happy with himself for such poor technique.
Right. They've won it back. Punches it clear. Punched behind the goal by the keeper. That'll be a corner. To the target in the centre. Trying to open up the defence. There is a threat here. He's gone for it. Good save. Approaching the hour mark. The defender quick to see this one.
Well, that wasn't close by any stretch of the imagination.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
Keeper's got it. Well worked to win the ball. Rugged defending, and that's really got the crowd going. Here's a chance to get a cross in. Crosses. Ooh, full marks for making the opportunity. He didn't take it. Well held. Good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper. Zambrotta. That's a good run. Here comes the cross, but it's cleared. Keeper's ball.
Gattuso.
Plays it upfield. This has gone for the offside.
One thing I would point out, they are playing with a high line. They're pushing up constantly looking for the offside. There's always the chance they'll be caught out.
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
Quagliarella.
Goalkeeper takes it quite confidently.
Tony.
Well held. Good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper. Ball won. Good defending there. The defender cuts this one out. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. They win possession. It's through. Still going. Crossing opportunity. Could this be the turning point? And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. A chance, really poor defending. He couldn't hit a barn door, let alone the corner flag. That pass didn't make it. Is Fry. That's a foul. Free kick in a position of some threat. This is a great chance to turn this game around. Free kick. Keeper always knew it was going over.
Quite simply, it's a chance gone begging.
The bar. He scored. Oh, what a resilient team. Having gone a goal down, they've come back brilliantly and now they're in front.
Well, he may be a bit one-footed, but he's still a quality player. As soon as he got the ball onto his right foot, he knew where it was going.
He's got his second, and this is rapidly becoming a personal duel between him and the keeper. Still go either way. The next goal will be crucial as we resume at 2-1. Di Natale. It veered off to the right at the very last.
That could have been the equaliser.
In there. Good teamwork there. Finds his man in space. Going in a good position. I wonder if they're going to employ the long one here. Needs a good cross. Reflection on the cross brings this corner. It's into the centre. Remains untroubled. Thwarted by a fine save. Now a chance for a cross. Here's the cross. Easy to defend. No, not this time.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
It's cleared. Oh, mistimed lunge there. Gets away a free kick. And there'll be a yellow card for the foul, too. The referee had a good view of it. goes direct. Safe goalkeeping. He does command his area. Barnetta. Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
Ball given away there. Oh, late challenge. And he'll go direct! 2 additional minutes being shown on the board now. Gavossi. No, not this one. This man's dangerous when he's crossing. The keeper deals with it. Well, he found his man. Can he make something of it? Now a chance. And now a shot. At last they've done it! Just when the game seemed to be lost, and with virtually no time left, they have broken through for a crucial equaliser.
Well, whenever he gets a ball, there's an air of expectancy. He displayed a true striker's instinct. As soon as he received the ball, he knew what was going to happen.
You wouldn't expect any less from the fans. They are delirious after that stunning strike. We have a game on our hands here now, and you would think now that the momentum is with them. The referee has ended the second half with the scores level. Nothing to separate the two sides after 90 minutes, so we go into extra time.
All credit to them. They really put the opposition under pressure, putting away until something had to give. You have to admire their determination and desire.
we go. After no breakthrough in 90 minutes, will we see one in the next 30? All that's needed is one moment of brilliance. Which team will be able to provide it? I was thinking the game was dead and buried then. One moment of brilliance brought the game level. It's all down to grit now. The tension definitely up in the stadium. Wonderfully won there. A solid, commanding header. Quagliarella. And immediately they run into trouble, saved by the referee's whistle. To the offside. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
The keeper's not happy with his defence, reasonably so in view of that attempt, and he'll be wanting them to close down a lot earlier.
Oh, that's a vital block. Knocks it long. Looking for the incisive pass. Really good punch by the keeper. Ball given away. Now, possibility down the flank. Cleared safely. He punched the ball to safety. Good save. Goalkeeper anticipated it well. It's a booking, the referee deciding to caution him there once the ball went dead. And I have to say, as a port of the official, it was a bad challenge. And the referee has got that absolutely spot on. It's across the face of goal. Keeper saw that all the way.
You have to score from the 6-yard box header. No danger whatsoever.
Inla. Gattuso. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Gattuso. Free kick given. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. Free kick! Sturdy defence there. Well, that wasn't close by any stretch of the imagination.
Well worth a shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better, though. He didn't look like he expected to score.
Tony. Quagliarella! Held by the keeper. Kuko. Ni needs a good cross. Cross was overhit. And a header!
The goalkeeper had his eye on that and saw it was going wide of the post.
Good cross, failed to hit the target.
Hugo. The keeper deals with it.
There is the whistle to signal the end of the first half of extra time, and the scores are still level. Great drama here, but will there be a breakthrough in the second half?
The potential remains for a final twist in the tale. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
Into the second period. The tension pretty high, even down there on the bench. No room for complacency. Any mistake could prove fatal. We've seen goals at both ends, but still, we have deadlock. Not much time left to play. Will they go for a winner? It doesn't seem so. Maybe the managers prefer not to risk it and to go for a draw. That is a wayward finish. He's clearly not happy.
Right.
Well held. Good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper.
Zambrotta.
That's good play on the wing. Sends it to the middle. No elevation on the shot, and that won't worry the goalkeeper. Fabulous ball. And shots. He got to the shot but couldn't hold it or palm it away to safety. He's got his defender to thank for getting him off the hook there. Dived in there, gives away a free kick. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket, it's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. It could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. And he goes for it, blocked by the defender.
The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. Knocks it through. Poorly timed challenge.
Brave goalkeeping. Read it well, the keeper.
Hugo.
Got the all-important touch on the ball there. In the throw, deep inside the opponent's half. Cross was good, but it was equally well defended. And there's a chance of a counter-attack here. Right!
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. A very good block tackle.
Hugo.
No, didn't hit that one well enough. What a bad effort though.
That could have been a really costly miss.
It's a caution here, a long time coming, but the referee decided to wait for a break in the game before coming back and producing the yellow card.
Tony. maybe a shot. Cleared ball gathered in, still a chance here. De Rossi.
Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
The less said about that, the better, I feel.
Possibility! Can he test the keeper? Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
That bit of individual...
There is the whistle to signal the end of the second half of extra time, and the scores are still level. We now go into a penalty shootout where either goalkeeper, of course, could emerge as an instant hero.
What drama we've had. They refused to give in against all the odds and managed to force the game to penalties. They've come this far. Can they go all the way?
I think both sides were playing for this towards the end. Exhaustion levels had pretty well reached the maximum. This is where players' concentration is really tested in this combination of nervousness and fatigue. The pressure of the penalty shootout, a real test of nerve here, not only for the goalkeepers, but for the takers as well, of course.
He's been entrusted with the huge responsibility. Of being the first taker. Under great pressure, he bangs it past the keeper.
Slots it home, it's one apiece. That start should calm the nerves a bit. Calmly puts it away, did really well under the pressure. At this stage, neither side is giving anything away.
No pressure felt there. It's time for the captain to show what he's made of, and as always, he's the keeper in two minds there.
He coolly slots it home. He's such a beautifully taken penalty. The keeper had no chance.
In the left side of the net. He puts it in the left corner.
Steadily, relentlessly, the pressure mounts on the takers. You can almost touch the tension in the stadium.
Keeper stopped it.
The keeper kept his eye on the ball and didn't let himself be fooled by the antics of the taker.
Far too close to the goalkeeper.
Well, the taker telegraphed that one, but no. Nevertheless, it was a good save by the keeper.
Ah, he's missed.
Just inside the post and he would have had the keeper beaten, but really it was poorly executed and pushed wide of the target.
He scored! The game is over! That's decided the game! They've been able to prove the doubters wrong and show that the first round result was no fluke. Every win now boosting their confidence as they pursue a route through towards the final.
A
real nail-biter right to the end with a great attitude from both sides. Neither was willing to give up the fight, but the team with a stronger nerve prevailed.
Well, that's it for this afternoon's broadcast, so thank you, Mark.